So we're getting set to head offshore, and recently one of my buddies told me about a fishing spot. I'm going to show you guys today how to program in a latitude and longitude, give it a name, and then navigate to that point. All right, we start out by going to the waypoints list, and this is a list of my previous waypoints that I've saved. I'm going to go down to the bottom left and go to new. Then I'm going to begin this process by giving this waypoint a name. And for this purpose, we're going to call it Matt's chum line. Matt's chum line. So that's enter. I've given it a name. Now I am going to enter in the latitude and longitude that I was given, make sure that matches up. So I need to ensure this reads 32, 37, 991. Okay, then to the west, I need it to read 079, 53, 222. And then press OK. And be sure to follow the final step and press save, or otherwise it won't save your editing. I've now entered that waypoint in. It's called Matt's Chum Line. And I'm going to recall it from the waypoint list. And then I'm going to say, I want to go there. Press go to. I have an inbuilt autopilot. It's asking me, do I want to engage the autopilot or not? I'm going to say yes. And the autopilot will help take me to that point. And once we arrive, the autopilot should switch back to standby.